Hey, Pastor Steve Waldron here today. They have been finding dinosaur bones with soft tissue and blood on them all over the place. Now, the initial find was a T-Rex bone, I think up in Montana. And I'm talking about people started publishing this and they're getting fired and everything because that cannot be if evolution is true, which we know macroevolution is not true. Microevolution is, but macroevolution is not. There's adaptation of already existing species. Others impossible. And so you find all of this now that they're finding all kinds of dino bones with blood and flesh still attached and DNA. You know, they might be doing some cloning and Jurassic Park in this stuff. Who knows? But now the secular scientists are trying to say, well, we know why this happened, because for about the first several years they were like, couldn't have happened. Fire everybody. Cover. Look, cover. We can't have this. They're saying, well, now the iron in the bones preserved the soft flesh and the blood for 67 million years. Sounds like a scam to me. Could be these things survived the flood on Noah's Ark, propagated, lived, were fruitful and multiplied, and just recently died out, and that's why they're there. Anyhow, just wanted to bring that to your attention. This is another incredible truth. Proof and truth for young earth creationism. God bless you. Don't let anybody ever tell you the word of truth ain't true, because it is. God bless you today.